At 11, a special needs man is able to get around once again thanks to the kindness of a complete stranger. Adam Marcone, who was mentally handicapped, was helping two men Tuesday afternoon when they started beating him and destroyed his scooter. And then yesterday, the owner of Indy Trading Post, Brian Ludlow, heard Adam's story and decided he had to do something. So even though the two men had never met, Ludlow went out and bought Marcone a brand new scooter. It is something that Adam's mother says changed his life.
He is a young man with special needs. He can't get a driver's license, so this is his only means of transportation.
Ludlow delivered the scooter to Adam today and says Marcone simply deserved better than how he was treated this week.